Hey, Nate.
Hey.
Everything okay?
Yes, Ted. Everything is okay.
What is it? What'd I do?
What are you talking about?
Oh, come on, man. You're mad as hell at me. I just want to know why. Huh? What have I got to learn here?
You want to know what you did?
Yeah, please.
Okay, I'll tell you what you did. You made me feel like I was the most important person in the whole world. And then you abandoned me. Like you switched out alive, just like that. And I worked my ass off trying to get your attention back, to prove myself to you, to make you like me again. But the more I did, the less you cared. It's like I was fucking invisible. I haven't even got the photo I gave you for Christmas up in your office, just a picture of dumb Americans. And now you're going to play Nate's false nine when the team fuck up, which they will. Okay? You can blame it on me. Well, no, fuck that. Everybody loves you. The great Ted Lasso. Well, I think you're a fucking joke. Without me, you wouldn't want a single match and they would have shipped your ass back to Kansas where you fucking belong with your son. Because you sure as hell don't belong here. But I do. I belong here. This didn't just fall into my lap, right? I earned this.
I know you didn't, Nate. And if I didn't tell you how important you were to me enough, I'm sorry about that.
No, no, you're not. You're full of shit. Just fuck you, Ted.
Richmond down two.